Oh, yes. We didn't get our companion. Hello. And of course, I will probably do it wrong, but let's get this companion. Where'd you go? I don't have more stuff to redeem. So, there we go. Except, dun. So many. Ta-da! Yay! Level 63 Ninja Pig. Yar. Wait, White Stalker? What? Ooh. Hey, what a quinky dink. That's exactly where we're going. What is this arrow? That's because it's not a wand, because this isn't Wizard 101. You know how that works. I'm guessing this is the Ninja Pig that was from a special code before, which is why a lot of people are not happy that they were giving this Ninja Pig companion with the Bonnie Ann, excuse me, the Ninja Pig plushie. White Stalker. That's your name, White Stalker. Oh, RATBEARD too. Maybe I will do that instead of questing. Ba-bam. Pay to promote this companion. Aww. Sure, I don't know how much money I got. Oh, now we gotta talk to him? Way. Oh, now they're a pig stalker. That looks so cool. Yar.
One of your companions.
Yeah. How much money do I have? Well, I have enough. Ooh. Yeah. Now that's pay to win. Just kidding. Oh, yes. Look at that. There is Shinobi with a wiggly face still. Oh my gosh. That's amazing. That sword. Oh, wow. That's so cool. Yeah, still can't zoom out enough, eh? New epic. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Well, might as well get some of the stuff because it's going to be a while. Da-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Yes. Get some talents. Yeah. You really like that one, don't you? Yes. You already came with level 2 with that, so. Wow, that's it? Okay. Guess we'll just keep going for these. Ah, there we go. That's hard. I always say if you can't hit, you can't hit, so I like to go for that. And then do more damage is always good. And then, Agile is good. Because I know you're here. Oh, they're so good. Everything's good. I don't know how many you get. You don't need that. Okay, I wonder how much health you have. Still going. Alright, what do we got? Resistant is always good. Because, you know, there's a lot of magical users around here. Still going. Yay. More. Give me more. I don't know how many you get, honestly. Where were we? Alright, we can do some more, huh? Yeah, let's do it. Still going. Wow. Still going. Wow. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay, that was it for that one. Alright, so what kind of stats you got? Alrighty. That's not what I'm after. But that's okay. So, we got these. I already know about all of those, which is awesome. Jump! You can jump over obstacles in combat. How nice. Ah, there we go. Yeah. Weapon power, health. Ooh, wow. Base health, 1914. Gotcha. Okay, we're good for that. Well, I guess we'll go talk to Ratty over here. He wants me to do the quest, you know.
Captain, it's Lasko. He's back. He said I've made good for the wrongs I done him, and I've still plenty of sins to atone for. He said
old dog named Scrooge.
Time to avoid Lasko's grim fate. We've got to get to Scrooge's mansion on the Isle of Dogs in Marleybone.
Scrooge's mansion. Yes, please. Oh my gosh. He's going to get a wig. Oh my gosh. Scrooge's mansion. Oh no. I don't know which Scrooge they're referring to. There's a couple, but can we go, please? Jeez. Okay. That's it. We're just going over here. Alrighty. Sounds good. Scroogey. All right.
Nice place to be sure, but just what are we doing here?
I don't know.
How am I supposed to know? Lasko said to come here, nothing more.
RATBEARD, you're late.
Ooh.
I hope you be not too late.
Dun dun dun. I love these quests. They're so nice. Oh, the dog heads and everything.
Hear me well. This
oh, it is Ebenezer Scrooge.
One of the wealthiest dogs.
Do we have to make him change his ways?
All this wealth was born of the toil of others. Never fairly rewarded. Any family and friends Scrooge knew he drove away long ago. And now old Scrooge goes too far. The pain of old...
Look out the window. It's so pretty.
Set him on a course to hurt the innocent.
Well, this is really fitting for Yuletide and Christmas time.
Help Scrooge find his conscience and save them his scorn would ruin. Make you the guise of a ghost.
Ooh.
And haunt. Now wait a minute.
Thank you, RATBEARD. I was just about to say that.
I can only haunt them that wrong me.
Oh.
I have wrong. In this matter,
wait, if you've wronged someone, why are you haunting them? That's kind of messed up.
What do you need him to do? Give me 5 minutes with him, and I'll have our Mr. Scrooge buying goose dinners for the poor.
No! Threats will do no good. Scrooge must have a change of heart. He must want to do good. For goodness sake, you must convince him. Go upstairs to Scrooge's bedchamber and tell him ye be the ghost of days gone past. Tell him he should be ashamed for old boys.
Who's old boys?
Just do it.
Boss nuts.
Little children will suffer hardships untold, and you spend
I think this might be the last upgrade for RATBEARD.
Old boss.
Of all the... I won't do it. I can't. That's foolishness. Imagine me playing it being a ghost. What the blazes am I going to say to convince some old parch to change his ways?
You lout. Did you not hear what Lasko said? Little children are going to suffer. I'll do it. Let's go up there.
Wow. Alrighty, let's go. Apparently all of us need to go. Apparently. Oh, that's nice. Very nice. But I want to look out here. Oh, wow. Look at that. Classy stuff. Classy stuff. Oh, wait. Can I still talk to him? But I want to see him. I want to see him better. Let's go over here. is that like a cup or is that a candle? Because if that's a candle, that's a candle. That is so unsafe, dude. So unsafe.
Scrooge.
You can't see her. She's back there.
Who's there?
Are those supposed to be his eyes in the glasses? Maybe she's supposed to be hiding behind that.
the ghost of days gone past.
Wow. I knew Bonnie Ann was bad, but she's really bad at this.
Ebenezer Scrooge, change your ways.
What's this? A ghost? You think to scare Ebenezer Scrooge? Bah, humbug. I don't fear of you, spirit. Be gone and let me sleep.
No.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Change your heart before it's too late.
Hey, we got Krampus here. Why don't we just call Krampus on him?
Oh,
I know, he's not a kid.
Change my heart? Never. My heart was hardened by a hard world of hard truths. Those truths have bought me all I have.
Brilliant. Now what?
Oh dear.
Why, but for Duckburg speak, I never see old boss at all. Duckburg, confound and curse that name. My first investment and my last mistake.
I knew they were going to stick a DuckTales reference in there. You can't. You can't not do it, okay? Ebenezer Scrooge. Woohoo!
Old boss, this evening. Get out.
Well, that didn't work.
Let's kidnap him.
What a duckburg.
It must be a Scrooge said duckburg was an investment. Maybe there is some record of it in Scrooge's office.
I can't with this. This is awesome. That's a nice fire, though. It looks good. This is so funny. We're just, you know, he's not even asleep. How do you not know there's intruders in here, man? We better be careful. I mean, he's an old dog.
A fine lager.
Gonna eat it? Woohoo! I can't not.
Uh-huh. I have here a certificate. For shares in Duckburg Mineral Enterprises.
Oh, God.
And here's
never sold.
Old Boz isn't a person. It's a place, an orphanage. Those must be the little innocents Lasko's on about. According to this, Scrooge is going to purchase Old Boz and condemn it. This is what we've got to get Scrooge to change his mind about.
What does it all mean? And how the blazes can we use it to get Scrooge to change his way?
There is a signature many places in the ledgers. Cratchit. He must be Scrooge's accountant.
You know, you could have made it like scratch it and then it would be like a rat or something. Just saying. Okay, do we have like a cool like sign? Nothing? Oh no. What are you doing here? Cratchit's house. Cratchit. Cratch creatures chit. I don't know. Oh boy. Well, this isn't very, homely and stuff. Looks pretty nice. You know, you got chairs and, what's this? Some tea. Some tea that's actually steaming. So you got at least some fire materials. Oh, hey, ooh la la. What are you looking at there? I want to look at everything.
You don't think the sorts Mr. Scrooge would hire. You mean to teach him compassion?
You think he hired me for that? Mm-hmm.
Duckburg. Yes, Mr. Scrooge's first investment.
How dare you?
He was about your age, Captain.
Did not.
Stock speculation.
Oh, look at the bust over there of the doggy. You know who that is. That's the dude who gives us quests now.
Scrooge's father lost everything. His savings, his business, even his home. He left Ebenezer in the care of the Old Bars Orphanage.
Ooh.
Which Scrooge means to tear down. Covering up his old guilt, eh? Scrooge betrayed his pappy. Maybe that's what's not. Let's get the old boss. You don't know where Scrooge's father ended up.
If you say so. That's so cool. I mean, you literally live like right around the corner from the orphanage. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay. Is this the first time we get a nice, St. Bernard statue? Man. Excuse me. That would be a painting, not a statue, you goof. Oh my gosh. Look at all these kitties and doggies. So what, all the doggies are boys and all the kitties are girls? How does that work out? So anyhow, at least this place looks like crap, but you know, okay, I'm not even gonna ask about the rats because, you know, we have anthropomorphic rats. Oh, they're absolutely adorable. But you know what this looks like? Change the bones on the lanterns to something a little Polarian. Yeah, I was a little shocked when I saw how much of Marley Bone was stolen, reused, for Polaris. I do like the St. Bernard there, though. That's so funny. I love this. They're so weird without their ears, though. That's Pirate101's purpose. No, don't say that. Don't say it, even though it's becoming more and more obvious. So, yeah.
I recall the case. Placed here as a young man, he stayed until he was of age.
I will say, though, if they don't do something for Pirate soon, other than, you know, these reskins and buy stuff, then...
Scrooge's father? I have no record of him. Not even a name. Scrooge did have one frequent visitor. Old Joe by name.
Joe Mama.
Aha! Old Joe listed his home address as a tenement here in Docktown.
He'll know more. Let's go and find him.
Whoa. Look at all the drawings on the wall. That is awesome. Oh my god, who drew those? That is so funny. Oh, they draw on humans. I guess that's a human. That's a monkey for sure. That is... Oh, I thought for a second that said Wizard 101. What is this book right here? Now I'm intrigued. I don't know. It looks like it's upside down. I think if you are in something in Wiz and then find it in Pirate, then it's a lot more obvious that they took it as opposed to the other way around. Novus, Novus, Novus. We loves it, and yet it makes us sad. We already fought in here. I love the same guy.
What's that? Scrooge. That was a
Scroogey.
Long time ago. I've got other troubles now, stranger.
Are you, like, dead? Why are you echoing?
Indeed you do, old fellow. Indeed you do. You owe the underdog a debt. And if you can't pay, well then, you'll pay. Lads!
Lods. Loddies. Gotta admit, they stole a lot of Aquila for the, the first area you get to go with the monkeys and the horses. That, for sure. Pachow. Oh, you guys are so nice. We don't need any of that. Well, I guess Piggy can go hit, and then, oh, you can do nothing. So, let's go hit that. Who is it? Well, oh, Ratbeard has to come along. Oh, no, Ratbeard is so low level. Yes, more, more, more. I love it. I love it. Oh, I love it. That was glorious. Oh, yeah, Ratbeard. Critical hit on that chair. The busted chair, by the way. Yeah. yes, they do. That's why they don't update Pirate, because they have, but they have enough content to reskin. Well, yeah, of course. Let's see. Is there anything that they haven't utilized yet? Not really. I mean, that being the case, why don't they just take from Wiz and put it into Pirate? I'm just saying. We want Darkmoor. We want Polaris, for sure. What else? Oh, none of that now. How dare you shoot my Crocky? I don't know what kind of hit that was, but thank you. Thank you, my little piece. Dove. Well, I don't have any damage, so... I'm gonna say I can't hit two. I mean, I can. Let's go for that one. You know what? I say you all just do whatever you're gonna do, my lovely companions, because Grizzly came out years before Pirate 101. Sure, sure. They use Wizard 101, Subarts of Pass, and the Isle of Doom. What? I'm just gonna have to go and check this stuff out. What? You're not dead yet? Shh. Come on. Keep going, Piggy. You got all this armor. What are those two little dangly things in the front? What is that? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Squeaky Jack. Oh. Don't you hit my Crocagator. Now, now. Keep going. What? Big hole in the Grizzleheim area was filled with the temple ruin. Well, we'll just go for those. Yes. I love to let my companions do whatever they're going to do. Boop, boop. What? That still didn't kill the kitty. Smack, smack. Oh, yeah. I love it when it does its special attack. It does, like, the death roll on you. I love the croc. I got all these companions totally out of order. That's why some of them are, like, super high level. Like the croc. I didn't get the croc until well into Aquila. Yeah. Really? Wow. Eh, we got some more. Do it, friends. Do it. Oh, and my birdie over there can heal, too, so that's good. Wow, that was interesting looking. Which doctor gets the most companions? Nice. Well, that's also because once you hit, yeah, basically once you're done with Mushu, then they're definitely the least powerful to solo. Of course, I don't have any of my other pirates this high of level, but still. I noticed right away, as soon as they started going to Marleybone, like, ooh, this is, yeah, this is different. Oh, no, 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 we don't want that. You know what? Just let them do their thing. You guys do it. There you go. There you go. Which structure is the best for gauntlets? Oh, I gotcha. It was definitely easy for, like, a soloing early on because of all the companions that you have, but now they just get killed off super easily. Especially when you had to solo stuff. That must have been hard on the other classes. Maybe. It depends on what talent you got, I guess.
You asked about Scrooge. I was a helper at old Silas's.
Why are you echoing?
That was so long ago. A shame how all that turned out.
I think, what, 65 I get my last thing from my teacher? Or whatever they're called.
But Ebenezer did anyway.
Fan Flanners or Steel Lucy. Yes, yes, girl power. I hear you. I hear you.
Poor Master Ebenezer. He worshipped his old dad.
Jamax on Use Watch Buckler, gotcha. Yeah, and all of the other new content, I haven't even done it because, well, either nobody is on and wants to do it, or I'm just not high enough level. Like, I don't even know where the Sinbad thing is. I ain't got anything to steal in here. Hey, that's a nice bed. That where the chest be hiding, yes, for sure. If you find a nice bed in a crappy house, rob them. I don't like you wanting to go in there. Yay. I so don't remember Meowyardy here at all. At all. That's really sad. Because I love pointing out stuff that's either part of or stolen from, you know, this, that, and the other. Well, we'll go over here so we can actually see you.
Wake up, you blader.
What's this?
Okay, so they are supposed to hide behind the corner.
To change your ways. Your dear father, old Silas Scrooge, what would he think of you?
My father, after what he did to me, you dare invoke his name? Humbug! What did he ever do for me but leave me in that horrible place? I have no regrets, none. What was my father but a failure? He taught me nothing. I made my own fortune. In Mushu, Orman Barks. That was all the father I needed.
Ooh.
He taught me how to be successful. He was more of
you'll
a
be a success.
Silas Scrooge ever was.
Well, that didn't work. Maybe this Mr. Barks can help us. To Mushu, then, Captain.
Aye. Scrooge made his fortune trading spices. This Barks can't be too hard to find.
Actually, he made his fortune by not spending any money.
So, yeah, now I hope it doesn't hear my ranting.
What can I do for you, Captain?
Yeah.
Orman Barks. He passed away some time ago.
He's dead.
Works.
Still runs the family business.
Nothing works for me.
Carl Bar. Oh, my God. I should have known. I should have known. Okay.
Pretzels.
So, this whole thing. Okay, this is a quest that RATBEARD, for RATBEARD to give him his final promotion.
Oh, RATBEARD.
Right? And it just so happens, and it's very fitting, that it happens to be Ebenezer Scrooge. But they're making a lot of other Scrooge references. Duckburg, etc.
Oh, no.
Do you know who Carl Barks is?
Mm-mm. Oh, I'm guessing his voice actor.
No.
No way. He's the,
right,
he's
what
the
does
artist.
That say? What does that say?
Wait, he wrote the first Donald Duck stories?
And
Scrooge McDuck.
He's the creator
Wait,
of Scrooge
he's
McDuck.
He's the creator of Scrooge McDuck.
Yes.
I owe my years of entertainment to this guy.
Yes, yes. I would
years
say,
of entertainment.
I should have known. I should have known that was the Barks reference. Orman. That's funny. Carl Barks.
They should have done something funnier like Artie Barks. Like art.
And I only know Carl Barks' name because for a while I also collected the older themed Disney comics.
Ooh.
I didn't know they made noise. Those guys right there. They're like,
This is Mushu, right?
Yes, it is.
Where my
hair? Oh, I'm like, are you going to put your hair on me?
Yes. You like,
ah.
Oh, no. I wonder how it looks.
Well.
No.
There.
A wheezing breath.
Well, I'm going to say where's... I know.
You smell good.
Well, that's what happens when I shower.
All my
no, put it back.
Like,
put it back.
So, Well, all my friends are like, you're so weird when I say that. I'm like, but you do.
My hair needs some sun. It's just getting darker and darker. See, like, it's almost the same color.
Isn't you know that crazy? What? That's true. My hair's always been, like, 50 shades dark.
Hmm, very, very suspicious.
Ah, it's caught. It's caught.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, no. Chaos. It's used. Ow. I'm sorry. Are you okay?
I'm fine. You just ripped your hair out in my glasses. It got caught in this horrible spot, right?
Why did I do that?
As I said, this is the high-quality entertainment that people tune in for.
Yep.
It's millions like half and millions it's like of half viewers.
What the YouTubers I say, watch say. They're like,
you missed it? Well, I didn't say it right. Billions and billions of viewers.
Seems familiar. Why?
It's from DuckTales.
Wait. Is it?
Yes.
I don't remember. I didn't watch the best DuckTales. Sorry, the best DuckTales. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you better say that.
It's the best DuckTales. Okay.
Oh, well, no, bye. I clicked him. Isn't your monocle a little high? It's an eyebrow monocle. So my eyebrow can see.
You can blink below it.
He is blinking below it. Did you say Abe Lincoln? No, I said Abe Blinken.
Once again. I love it. I just, my hair is so detailed and so his facial structure is so detailed and so,
that's
like.
Because Pirate101 graphics are far superior to Wiz.
Yes, they are. You can't say nothing about it.
That's right.
Pirate101 is better than Wizard101.
Cracktopia. Do I have to? Oh, I do. I have to help you. Part of the quest.
We had some trouble with the Amber Horde, but we made our way clear of them when the pigs came. They took
ninja pigs
inside the tower. You've got to see.
Ooh, a tower. Let's go. Oh, look, they're just as impossible to get into as Wiz. Yay! Ninja pigs in the Chamber of Contemplation. Night Moon. Oh, Night Moon. Meet White Sneak. I don't know what his name is. Stop using that. I hate it. Excuse you, I now have a ninja pig on my team. Shut your mouth. Okay. And the ninja pig is definitely taking your place. Compo. Oh, yeah, yeah. I can't help it. It's the funniest companion. Yeah. I don't know. Can you reach anybody? This is like one. What's got? I don't think I'll use this on this round. Probably almost out of those anyway. Pachu! Oh, really? You slacked off, huh? Whatever. Get him, Crocky. Yay. You wish. I guess it's a tie. I'm just wondering what those little thingies down there were. Oh, I like the sword, though. Very nice. Very nice. Night Moon. Night Walker. Well, what else? Who's this knight? Dark Knight. Ninja Serpent. Okay. Yeah, that one right there. That is so cool. I love it. Uh-huh. Boom. Bite him again. Bite him again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. More, more, more. You're so happy. Did you see that? You're a coward, Ninja Pig. You waited till their back was turned. Eagle eyes. What? Oh. Gonna be like that, huh? Oh, no. Look at this pet. That's amazing. I love that pet. Hey, that's not the... Yeah, I was going to say, that wasn't the same one. I could just use him. Why not? Pa-pow. Hi. Oh, I get it. Like, hi, wakarimashita. Hi, I gotcha. Boom. We are so strong. That's right. Boom. Boom shaka laka laka. Who says that? It's the shark, right? Yeah. Oh my god, no! Ooh, I wonder what kind of like cool attack he's gonna do now. Come on, just do a roundhouse kick to the face with the wooden leg, please. That will make my day. That would be fantastic. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. So why is the ninja pig missing? Boing. Hey, none of that now. I know, RATBEARD's pretty low. Oh, I forgot I could do that. Look at that. That's such a cool thing. Whatever that was. It was awesome. What do we got? What do we got? Well, I don't need that. I think I'll do that one. Why not? Hopefully we will defeat with that one. You never know. Yes, please. Who did the voices of, like, these spells? Those chickens, man. How dare you? Oh, well. No.
Wait, wait. Wait, wait.
Immobiliare. I love that jacket of his. Oh, look at the feather. I never realized it was like ombre. Very nice. Not hombre, ombre. O-M-B-R-A. I did say A. I didn't mean it like that. That'd be ombra. Cobra. So I think I actually got hit that time. And yeah. It looks like that one healed. Because it did have like 200. And then I didn't get it. So it kind of... Yeah. Unless that was the one. Oops, that was the one. So sorry. Oh-hoo, yeah. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Was this actually a skull and cross buns? Oh, I love it. Not that I never heard that before, but Gutter Snipes Gatsby.
Let's go.
Yep, we still gotta do one. Okay, so this is a, not for me. Okay, stone marker. How are we doing on the Baku Paku? Come on. 102. Okay, not too bad. Let's go. Yeah, we got like a whole tower going on here. More piggies. Oink, oink.
More of the fiends. Prepare to face the might of El Toro.
Del Taco. Well, I don't have that one up. Where's my single? Oh, I can't do any of these. You know what? Let's stick that one there. Why not? Let's do it. Do your thing, friends. Do your thing. Yeah. You know what? I probably should wait on that one, actually. I will wait, because there's probably like a boss here. We still haven't seen Carl Barks. Oh my gosh. I can't believe that. You thought someone wouldn't notice, didn't you? Didn't you? Yeah, that's not looking so good right there. Maybe I should have summoned those. Say stop. Stop. Don't kill him. Nice. Nice. Yeah, my RATBEARD is not like a good level for this. I forgot he could jump over stuff. It's amazing. Chewy, chewy, chewy. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. More, more, more. Come on. Come on. Don't stop. Why did we stop like right at the end? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. Right there. Get him. Hey, stop that. You're pretty weak. Hey, stop it. Leave my RATBEARD alone. Oh, yeah. Stab him. Oh, it's a different one. No. Thank you. Thank you for blocking. Ay, jeez. Ow. Did you just smack some gold out of that pig? And unfortunately, that is the highest summon that I have right now. But I don't want him to get, like, harder. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Oh, well, one of them's gone. So I guess I can... use these. Let's see. Well, we definitely want that. I don't really know what that one does. I want you to run away, but I don't think you can run away far enough. Ratty, ratty, ratty. I don't want you to get killed. Hey, pet, can you like heal RATBEARD, please? Hello? Oh, no, 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 no. Yes. That is more like it. Ha ha! Get him. Yes. More. Get him, get him. No, come on, man. Oh, I'm like, you better not be doing nothing, birdie. Come on. Multiple attack, multiple attack. No. Wow. I love you, Bone Dragon. You're so nice. I said, don't I have like a heal in here? Ugh, guess not. You stay like way over there. Just because. You're a weakling. Sorry, but you are. Okay. Well, let's go. Yeah, you know. Get him. No, no more of that. Yeah, snap, snap. Come on, do like a awesome. Darn, I want to see like what its cool attack be looking like. Apprentice's Kusari. Running boots and nope. Let's a go. Okay, I got some incense. Where's the peppermints? Okay, we have a dancer, a stalker, an assassin, and there's Carl Barks. This is a top hat.
There's Barks, this is it.
Love it. Okay. Crack-a-doodle-oo. Ooh, I see things that blow up. Aw. Well, thank goodness I don't have to. Well, I do have to take RATBEARD. Mwah. Fine. I don't want to have to take you. All right, what have we got? Okay, let's use this one this time. And then, well, we got affinity on this. Where's the boss? Is it the boss? I don't know. I don't want to hit us, however. So let's get that one. Yeah. I don't want to get that one either. Let's go away from these bombs and then we can set them off. I think that'll be nice. Mark of Mushu! Oh, yes, I got all the piggies. Yes, 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 yes. Give me some piggies. Oh, I'm like, yeah, I killed him. No, that's. Boom. Oh, it didn't set both of them off. That's okay. But if my assassins don't move, they're, they do nothing. They're just fodder, honestly. Wow. I mean, some damage is better than no damage, but still. Ooh. Oh, come on, that was cool. Oh, I love that. That's nice. I mean, not actually hitting me. No, that's not nice, but still. Well, one's gone. I guess I should have wanted the warlord. Or clan lord, whatever the one pig is. Huh? Oh no. Finally, pet, yay. You know, you can have that too. So yeah, we can do that one. You know what? Let's go for it. Fishies! I don't know if you have any damage yet. You gotta be careful with that ratty beard. Oh, whoa, we went like way over there. Shackled soul. Super hit. Yeah, 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 yeah. Very nice, very nice. A very beautiful pirouette on your wooden leg. Oh, yes. Oh dear. Well, that's okay, I guess. Not the pet. The pet can heal and I can heal. I'm not really having a heal up right this second, so go figure. These two are just gonna go at it forever. Or not. Oh, that one was my pig. Wow, they didn't even bother. Ouch. Yes, yes, line up perfectly. Thank you very much. No, pet, I don't want you over there to get blown up, please. Okay. This is definitely a fast one. Well, I actually do have some damage on me this time, so, you know, that's working out. Hmm. That's hard. Go for that one. Ooh, more Mushu pals. Nice, nice. Let's go for that one. And then those two could just do whatever they're gonna do. Boing! Yay, I got the Warlord. Uh-oh, they're a little close to that. Sweet. I like that, however. Come on, one more, one more. Aye. Alright, you finished that one. Now hit another one. What? No! Not that one. Aye. None of that. Ooh, I like that one. Oh no, but I think you're poisoning my crockier too. Ain't ya? Whee! Wow. You're wasting all your turns. There we go. I'm gonna say its hits are pretty good. Just have a tendency to, you know, a lot, so. Yeah. Hey, look, more. That's okay. I'm down for that. I still got that one over there, but we're gonna work on this one. And then the summon minions can just do whatever they want. They're good for distraction. Ooh, that one looks different. I'm gonna make you bleed, piggy. Oh, no, not in his face. His beautiful face. Not the beard, the beautiful, beautiful beard. Oh dear. Oh, it's yeah. Yeah. Oh no. Hey, none of that, you rascal. Wow, that was interesting. Yeah, you get them. I don't know. I guess they're back there because they're not very, like, protected or something. Hmm. So many more allies? No. No, we're not. All right, A. Someone's going to get hurt. But maybe if I send them all over here, they'll be away from that? I mean, not my, yeah, no. Did I kill my companion? Ooh. Sort of. It's pretty low. Rah, 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 rah. Get him. Get him. Yeah. No, more, more, more. Hey. No. That one's so cool. Breakdancing piggies. Okay. What? Oh no. Well, no, that one looks like the health is going up, not down. So is it healing? Let's see what's it got. What's it got? I can't see what it has right this second. No, that's mine. Nobody's in a straight line. So do we have an infinity? No, no we don't. So I have a little bit of damage on me. Wait, do I not have anything over here? No, these are all mine. Yeah, let's not do that one. Guess we can come over here. No, no, that's mine. Okay. Yeah, go Ratty, get him. No, not the croc. Don't make a purse out of it. So mean. Can't believe all three of those summons are still alive. That's a pretty interesting smoke master. You know what? You guys just do what you're gonna do. Keep on doing what you're doing. I mean, they don't have any, like, special attack stuff right now, so it's all good. How dare you? Oh, it did. What? Wrong one. That one. Boom to everybody. Oh, how pretty. Look at the floor. I don't know how I didn't see that before, but, you know. This is your quest anyway, RATBEARD. Yay. I know, they just stole your thunder. Stole your thunder. It was your kill, I swear. You know though, I am totally okay with the gold.
Thank goodness you came along. Please get me back to the trade legation in Hamamitsu.
Yeah. Hamamitsu. Oh, that's cool. You get your regular gold and XP and everything for these. Oh, it's so cool. Look at the stars and the bat and the moon. Oh, and is that a rubber ducky? It is a rubber ducky. Love it. Is it a fearsome rubber ducky? The world may never know. Ooh. What do you have in your hand? Oh, yes. Very nice. Very nice. Of course I want to talk to you. I just wanted to look, you know.
Ebenezer and my father were close friends for years until that business with old Silas. The distance arose between them after that. You see, Ebenezer was working with us here in Hamamitsu when one day Silas Scrooge appeared at our door, penniless and sick. Silas begged his son for help, but Ebenezer rebuffed him. He refused to buy back his childhood, he said, and sent Silas on his way. My father was offended. He let Ebenezer set up his own firm, and our two companies work together to this day, but we've not been close. Old Silas? I took pity on him. Made sure he found his way to young Mr. Hollywell. I can say no more. It's not my place.
Who's this Hollywell?
They looked over at the same time.
Maybe we can get Scrooge to tell us.
I and I growing tired of this game. I will be the ghost this time. You want a proper haunting? Ask the dead.
Well, why didn't you step up before? Just saying. I mean, there's really nothing to say. Hey, this is Scroogey's place. But, I mean, you'd think that Scrooge's mansion would be a lot finer than this, but, you know, it is what it is. Hey, let me in. You're getting annoying.
Ebenezer Scrooge, wait. This be your last chance.
What? Ah! What is this? Will this nightmare never end?
Nope.
Oops. I think I'd be the ghost of the days gone yet to come. Shadow finally falls on you. Will you be dead and gone? Who will remember you? You think Hollywell will think of you happily? Will anyone?
You indeed.
My shoe is squeaking.
Wait. First the spirits taunt me with my failure, then my father, and now Hollywell! Humbug, what has my nephew to do with anything? You think I want Hollywell's admiration? Bah! What did he ever do but squander his opportunities? Hollywell wasted his education, spurned the job I gave him, and ran off to Flotsam. Yes, Flotsam. The perfect place for a piece of refuse.
You did not just call your nephew a piece of trash.
Ghost, I've passed your test. My heart remains strong. Go and don't come back.
Hollywell's in Flotsam, eh? Maybe old Silas is still with him. Bet I know who can find him.
Your mom.
Well,
one-eyed yak.
This is my favorite wayward pirate. What brings you to my tavern this fine day?
Yes, it is.
Sure, I know him. In fact, I'm his landlord. He leases a fine cabin not far from here.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
My uncle sent you, I suppose? If so, save your breath. I have nothing to say to him.
Well, you're just making some assumptions here, ain't ya? Aw, I can't steal these, no. Oh, that's nice. Look at that. I really like that one. Save your breath.
You want to help Uncle Ebenezer? A noble aim, though I don't know how you can. I'd once hoped to reunite my uncle with Silas, but it's too late now. Old Silas loved his son to the very end. He wrote a letter to Ebenezer on his deathbed, but I... The letter! That's it! It will thaw Uncle's heart.
Okay.
Oh, but there's a problem. Ratfink. Vile.
Ratfink. Oh, no.
A long time ago. The letter was sent. You'll have to get it back.
Ratfink. Oh, God. Going back to the old days. Oh, he doesn't look like Ratfink. I figured they couldn't. Dun, dun, dun. Ooh, what is that on the ground? What is this? Besides gross. Okay. But you... No! Oh, I thought I was going to snap some... What? Okay, I was going to say, you can't do that. What is that? Oh, it's fish bones. Ew. Yay, Ratfink. Oh, no. Snap, snap. Saucy Paul. Oh, I love it. So, okay, ninja pigs can jump and frogs can jump. Got it, got it. Got it. I'm guessing the only thing I do is defeat the boss because everyone's just going after the boss. Oh, go birdie go. No, you're getting hit. Meow meow. Ding dong. I love it. I love it. It says defeat all enemies, so you know. What? You can do that? Oh, that's sweet. Anybody low on health? You know what? No, let's just go for it. Okay, Dean Kane, what? What kind of attack is that? That was crazy. I haven't seen like a just a natural attack on my pirate in so long. Look at that cool sword. Oh, I love it. My Milo Greytail has that same awesome attack. Wow, you are a blocker, sucker. Ha ha ha. Ooh, almost. Yes. Haha. Oh, I thought it was like a dog with a fake beard or something. Ooh, these guys are feisty. Not quite lining up perfectly for me though, however. That's okay. Doink. Well, it might be. I can't tell. They're one away. Oh, wow. How very, very interesting. Okay, 321 or 321. So or 291. No, no. Let's go for this. Pachu. You all do what you're gonna do. Get them. Get them, get them, get them. Saucy Paul. Wild Bart something. Harker. And... Oh, I can't see who that is yet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My peace dev's like, I'm just here to watch. I'm just here for the comments. Sure, Dan Boxer. Ha ha. That's not a boxer, though. Maybe a terrier. Snip, snap. You know, you need to stop, like, sniping the kills, okay? Jeez. You're a naughty piggy. Nice. Ooh. Ha ha. Yeah, yeah. Sweat. Maybe I can get that thing back there. Ah. Did you miss my birdie? Wait, you're defeating that? Ew. It's gross. So. Yeah. Saucy. The floor is broken. Okay. Yeah. Not so good here. So, yeah, I can't get you with that one. Or that one, because those have got to be straight shots. So, Does anyone need some healing? Yes, let's do it. Go for it, my palsy wowsies. Doing. My eagle shall poop on you. It's refreshing. Piggy wiggy wiggy. Whoa! I do like the noise it makes. And I still can't get you worth nothing, so let's go. Oh, that one's cool. I like that. Ooh, RATBEARD for the snipe. Oh, nope. RATBEARD just flaked it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, darn. Let's get it back to Hollywood. Nee, 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 nee. I bet I could, like, steal that. I mean, technically I can. But, what is that? Oh, it's a cool map. Look at that one. What? That's like Zafaria or something. Although, what looks like this? Monquista, maybe?
My sea chest. Thank you, pirate.
Could have been the other Scrooge.
The letter's still in it.
Here, oh, deliver this to the gold.
If anything can warm his icy heart, this can.
Right. End up, ghosts. Time we finish this.
All right, Can I just take a little bit of this for the road? Oh my god, I'm standing in it. I'm a ghost. This quest took so long, I died. Really?
Who's there?
I don't know.
Dear Ebenezer, I hope this letter finds you well. I want you to know that I have watched your career from afar, and I am proud of you. The biggest regret of my life is that I did not take you with me when I had to leave Mollybone. I thought old Boz would take better care of you. Finally, I forgive you your harsh words in Mushu. I forgive you for losing our savings. I love you, my son, and wish you happiness.
Proud of me? Forgiven after all these years?
I never knew.
Never knew how empty was my heart until it was filled. I don't know what to do. I am as light as a feather. I am as happy as an angel. I am as merry as a schoolboy. Glorious, glorious. You there, rat, go to old Boz and tell them they are saved. Tell them they shall not be sold.
Arr, with pleasure.
Why is he in a tunnel now?
We're not to be evicted. Oh, children, we're saved. Oh, this is wonderful news.
Aye, so be ye happy. And what not?
Good morrow, all. I know I sent my messengers, but I decided I have more good news. Old Boz shall be renovated and improved until every fitting and fixture in it is as fine as my own house. Finer!
Hurrah! Heaven bless us!
Tiny Ted!
RATBEARD, it is done, and done well. Was the spirit of Silas Scrooge who sent me looking for him. He sends his thanks.
Does he? He might have told you about the letter and saved us some trouble.
You think this was for the sole benefit of Mr. Scrooge, or the orphans? I hope you learned something about forgiveness. I have. RATBEARD, I thanked you for avenging me, but I never truly forgave you until now. I don't know what to say.
Glorious! Captain, let's get to a tavern cellar and celebrate!
Okie doke. There you are, RATBEARD. Ratty, ratty, ratty. All right, let's look at this transformation.
I feel a new rat. Look at this finery. A token of Mr. Scrooge's appreciation. Can you believe it? You know, I could get used to doing good deeds.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what am I saying?
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, Humbug Haunter. Ooh. Ooh, nice, nice. Very nice, very nice. Oh, hey, look, even got like a special eye patch. How about your leg? Holy crap, look at the sword. Look at the sword. This is like, yeah, wow. Oh, I see. It's like a ivory whale narwhal horn scrimshaw leg. So you can actually turn it. There we go. That's pretty stylish, I gotta say. Very nice. He's a rat admiral instead of a rear admiral. You know. New epic. Mmm. Say, can we do more of these? Yeah. Aha. Yay. Really? You weren't to 60 yet? Ay. New talent. Mmm. That's tough. Ooh, that one's not 3 yet. Okay, let's go with that one. Need some more health, sir. Awesome, awesome. Ratbeard looks so nice. So nice now as a rat admiral. Oh, this quest took a long, long time. So, it's going to be the end of the stream for me. Thanks so much for hanging out, giving me tips and tricks as usual. And we will see you in the next one. Bye.